Hi, I'm Matt. If you're tired of meeting all the wrong men and you're ready to attract Mr. Right into your life, there's a very simple solution for you. Stop doing things that attract the wrong men and start doing the things that attract the right ones. Now, I know this may sound obvious, so let me explain what I mean. You may be pushing good men away and you don't even know it. Here are some of the biggest mistakes that you could be making when attracting the right man into your life. First, focusing on physical attraction. It'll be very hard for you to attract a man into a committed relationship if you focus solely on physical attraction. If he's just physically attracted, he'll only want a casual relationship with you. Second, acting too masculine. Masculine men might think that your accomplishments, successes, and achievements are really cool, but they won't be attracted to you for it. If you want to attract a masculine man, you have to attract him with your feminine side, whatever that looks like for you. Third, playing games. When you attract a man using games or mind tricks, he's not really attracted to you. He's attracted to the game that you're playing. And if you stop playing the game, he'll stop being interested. If you want him to fall in love and stay in love, you need to learn how attraction works and how to pull out the attractive parts of yourself. This way, he'll be attracted to you and not just some mind trick that you're playing on him. Fourth, pursuing him instead of allowing him to pursue you. When you start pursuing a man, he instinctively stops pursuing you. If he stops pursuing you, he won't feel invested in the relationship. And if he doesn't feel invested, he'll never commit to you fully. Instead, give him some space and encourage him to pursue you. Show interest by telling him how attractive he is when he pursues you. Now, listen to this next part because it's very important. If you want to attract a quality man into a committed, lasting relationship, you need to connect with a man's heart. After helping thousands of women attract the right men into relationships that lead to marriage, I've discovered what works and what doesn't when it comes to men. If you're ready to attract Mr. Right into your life and you're not sure what you're missing, go to my website and take my quiz. It's free, and you'll discover the biggest block standing between you and attracting the right man into your life. Stop wasting time with guys who aren't good for you and learn the secrets to attracting the man and the relationship that you've always wanted. Go to my website and take the quiz. And I'll speak with you again soon.